कुंडली 100 समाधान, देश की हर ज्योतिषीय पद्धति के समावेश के साथ संपूर्ण आकर्षक और सबसे सटीक एस्ट्रोसेज बृहत कुंडली। आज अभी लें, क्योंकि भविष्य में ही छिपे हैं जीवन के संकेत।
हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द यूट्यूब चैनल ऑफ एस्ट्रोसेज, वर्ल्ड्स नंबर वन एस्ट्रोलॉजी पोर्टल। दिस इज शाश्वती एंड टुडे आई एम हियर टू टॉक अबाउट अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रांजिट टेकिंग प्लेस ड्यूरिंग दिस मंथ। So what I'll be talking about is the transit of Jupiter, which is taking place in Capricorn. So before getting to the predictions, let me quickly tell you something about this particular planet. So Vedic astrology considers the transit of Capricorn to be quite auspicious, as the aspection of Jupiter is given the status of a divine nectar. It is quite a favorable planet and creates a significant impact on one's intellectual abilities, religious, spiritual inclinations, and also moral ethics. Talking about zodiac signs, then Sagittarius and Pisces happens to be the ones who come under the lordship of Brihaspati or Jupiter. Now, this crucial planet will enter the zodiac sign Capricorn on Sunday, the 29th of March at 7:08 p.m. during the night. In the same zodiac sign, Guru or the planet Jupiter will conjunct with Saturn, who is also the ruling lord of Capricorn. As this transit takes place, various changes will be made to your life. Now, without any further delay, let us find out what are those changes while keeping your zodiac signs in mind. First and foremost, we'll talk about the first sign of the zodiac circle, which is Aries. So, Dev Guru Brihaspati or Jupiter will enter the 10th house of your zodiac sign. This particular planet is the ruling lord of your 9th and 12th house. When it primarily transits into Capricorn, it can bring some ups and downs to your professional life. There are also quite a few chances of certain natives receiving a transfer order. Jupiter will enable you to work with extreme diligence and perseverance, and will specially make you efficient to prioritize your thoughts and yourself at the workplace. Your projects will gain extreme momentum, but your overconfident attitude may give birth to some problems. Hence, it is advised to mind your own business and do not pay heed to others. The transit of Jupiter will also make contributions to your bank balance as well as your societal status. Domestic life will also be graced with happiness. You will acquire the blessings of the elderly members of your family. Consequently, you will receive the full-fledged support of luck. Those projects of yours which have been on hold for a very long time will also acquire pace. As a result, your economic condition will improve and you will be able to climb the ladder of social improvement. It would be necessary for you to pay special attention towards your work when Jupiter is in its transitory movement. A special remedy for Aries folks, you are advised to use turmeric or gram lentils to dough balls and feed them to cows on Thursday. Next, we will talk about the second sign, which is Taurus. The transit of Jupiter will take place in your 9th house. This planet is also the ruling lord of your 8th and 11th house. The transit of Jupiter will bring forth mixed outcomes for natives belonging to the second sign of the zodiac circle. So, under the influence of this planetary movement, you will make great progress socially and your reputation will increase consequently. You may also be granted access to an ancestral property, and this may take place all of a sudden. And this will definitely make contributions to your economic condition. An opportunity will be provided to meet and greet your guru or mentors or certain mentor-like personalities, and his or her advice will prove to be greatly beneficial for you and the upcoming days of your life. For your financial front, this transit will prove to be somewhat ordinary. Also, due to this impact, religious thoughts will take house in your mind and your active participation will be seen in such activities. At the same time, some lethargic traits may be seen in your behavior, because of which you may have to leave behind futuristic and crucial opportunities life has made available for you. Hence, you should keep your eyes and ears open and refrain from maintaining a careless attitude. This transit will prove to be quite favorable for your children and they will be seen making gradual progress in life. If you are unmarried as of now and are in love with someone, then your relationship will bloom in Jupiter's transit duration. You may also undertake a long distance pilgrimage journey in this period, and this may take place with your family members. So as a remedy, you should donate turmeric or gram lentils on Thursdays and also offer rotis or breads to cows. Next in line is Gemini, the third sign of the zodiac circle. The planet Jupiter is the ruling lord of your 7th as well as your 10th house. Now during this transit duration, the auspicious planet will enter your 8th house. For Gemini natives in particular, this transit will not be considered much favorable because some negative circumstances can come into the forefront. Your expenses may increase drastically due to this planetary movement, which may add some burdens to your economic condition. Consequently, you may also fall prey to mental stress. However, natives who are engaged in spiritual activities will remain at the receiving end of favorable results. At the same time, you are advised to take good care of your health. Do not ignore the minor physical conditions as they can turn out to be something major or an underlying disease. Seek the guidance of a medical practitioner immediately. Those who are into yoga or meditation will receive tremendous results. Although you will have to keep a tab on your expenses to avoid a hole getting created in your pocket. Unnecessary travel plans can also use up your wealth as well as your physical energy, which is why you should try to avoid them. This transit may have an adverse impact on your relations with your in-laws, and your mental tensions can increase consequently. Donate pure clarified butter or ghee on Thursdays. This is the remedy for your sign to remain safe and sound during this transit duration of Jupiter. Now we will be talking about Cancer, the fourth sign of the zodiac circle. So for your zodiac sign, Dev Guru Brihaspati or Jupiter's transit is perennially important because it is also the ruling lord of your 9th house, which determines your luck and fortunes. Along with this, the planet also governs the 6th house. During its transitory movement, the beneficial planet Jupiter will enter your 7th house. This particular movement of Jupiter will prove to be favorable with regards to multiple aspects of your life. Your income is likely to increase because of this benediction of Jupiter. Consequently, financial conditions will improve and business-related matters will also gain momentum. Good relations will get established, who will help you to move forward in life. You will be able to provide the right pace to your trade venture in this transit duration. However, your relations with your business partner can remain low on shimmer, which is why you are advised to pay attention towards improving your relations with your business partner. Conjugal life, if we talk about your conjugal life, then it will remain at the receiving end of mixed outcomes. On one hand, your mutual understanding will increase, while on the other hand, your partner's personality may go through certain changes. Some egoistic traits may also be seen in your spouse, and this will have a direct impact on your marital life. From the point of view of your health, this transit may prove to be somewhat weak. Hence, it is recommended to take good care of your well-being. Short distance journeys will turn out to be favorable. Unmarried natives registered under this sign will receive favorable outcomes. And some of you may also hear the wedding bells ringing. As a remedy, you are advised to worship a banana tree every Thursday. Next, if we talk about the transit of Jupiter in Leo zodiac sign, then the transit of this particular planet will take place in the 6th house of Leo natives. This planet maintains great relations with your zodiac lord, the Sun, and also rules over your 5th and the 8th houses of your Kundli. Now, under the influence of this transit into your 6th house, your expenses may increase all of a sudden. This will also be the time when your health will remain in low spirits and it can deteriorate further. A major disease may also crop up, which is why you are advised to take the necessary precautions to keep yourself stable. You are recommended to drive your vehicle with extreme cautiousness. Do not interfere in a fight taking place between two people, otherwise you may incur losses. There are chances of you acquiring a partial amount of success after undergoing rigorous hard work. If you make the necessary attempts, then you may be able to repay an old loan of yours, but it is quite a possibility that you may undertake a new loan to repay the old one. If you possess wealth and riches in abundance, then be careful while lending your money to anyone. It is safe because there are a very few chances of the same money flowing back into your hands. You may also suffer from a rectal disease. At the same time, obesity can increase in your body due to the high fat content in your food items. Hence, try to include veggies and other nutritious items in your diet so as to avoid any such health conditions. As a remedy, you should chant the beach mantra associated with Jupiter. Next in line is Virgo, the sixth sign of the zodiac circle. The transit of Dev Guru Brihaspati or Jupiter will take place in your fifth house. Jupiter also happens to be the ruling lord of your fourth and seventh houses. When it remains posited in your fifth house, you will remain at the receiving end of amalgamated outcomes. If the conditions in your Kundli are favorable, then this transit may also bless you with a baby. Happiness and prosperity will be seen prevailing over your domestic front, and your economic condition will also remain strong. If you are involved in any kind of business, then you will make tremendous progress in your trade ventures. But some of your decisions may also force you to take the wrong turn. Jupiter is situated here in its debilitated sign. However, since the zodiac lord of the sign happens to be Saturn, some favorable outcomes may come into the forefront. Even though they can take some time, but they will definitely flow in. Apart from this, the transit of Jupiter will also induce favorable results on the academic front. You will be busy making great progress in your studies. There will be an inherent curiosity in you to acquire more and more knowledge, which will take you forward in life. If you are in a relationship with someone, if you are in love with someone, then this transit of Jupiter may initiate some ups and downs for your relationship. You may find it rather difficult to judge the worth of your partner. So, try to seek the guidance of an elder or an experienced person who will help you to negate such confusions. If you are a working professional, then there are chances of you getting fired. Try to keep your eyes and ears open at your workplace and remain cautious. As a remedy, you should light a camphor lamp at your house every single day. Moving on, let us now talk about the zodiac sign Libra. The transit of Dev Guru Brihaspati or Jupiter will take place in your fourth house, which is why those natives who are born under this particular sign will specially witness their domestic life getting influenced by this planetary movement. The same planet is also the ruling lord of your third and sixth houses. And when it enters your fourth house, the atmosphere of your family may remain somewhat sensitive. Members of the household may find it difficult to understand each other, and this attitude may negatively influence the harmony prevalent in the family. However, on a positive note, this transit will have a favorable impact on your professional life and situations will remain in your favor. You will also be praised for your work. The health of an elderly member in the family may remain in low spirits. Meanwhile, you may attain success in purchasing a new property and your efforts will also be graced with success. There may be certain changes in your mother's behavior and her health may also witness certain ups and downs. Therefore, it is recommended to take good care of her. This transit of Jupiter will mainly induce tensions with regards to your family members. At the same time, your domestic expenses may also increase. You are advised to stay away from any kinds of debates and arguments which are especially related to your family. Otherwise, you may come into contact with mental stress and anxiety. It would be beneficial if you get engaged in donation and charity works during Thursdays. This would be the perfect remedy for you to ensure that your life remains problem-free during this particular transit duration. Next in the line is Scorpio, the ninth sign registered under the zodiac circle. So for Scorpio natives, the planet Jupiter is the ruling lord of their second and fifth houses. Now, this beneficial planet will enter your third house, because of which you may have to undertake multiple journeys. They will be a lot in number, and primarily you may visit a religious place with your family members. Some of the initial journeys may not prove to be favorable, and you may have to suffer from physical as well as economic difficulties. However, situations will return to your convenience accordingly. This transit duration will prove to be quite influential and prosperous for your marital life. If there has been any ongoing stress in your relationship, then it will come to an end. Your bond will be stronger than ever. You will come forward to assist your siblings economically and make every possible attempt to help them out. The transit of Jupiter will be quite beneficial for your children too, and they will make the most of this time. If you are single as of now and are secretly in love with someone, then this is the right time to offer a love or marriage proposal to him or her. So the icing on the cake is that there are strong chances of your partner, your prospective partner, responding positively. As a remedy, it would be beneficial for you to conduct the Rudra Abhishek of Lord Shiva. Moving on to the next sign, which is Sagittarius. Now, this transit will be quite effective for Sagittarius natives as the planet happens to be their zodiac lord. along with being the undisputed ruler of the first house, it also governs your fourth house. Currently in its transitory motion, its presence will be seen in your second house. Jupiter taking nest in your second house is indicating an increment in your kith and kin, which means your family, because of which a new member may enter your household. The birth of a baby or a marriage function is very likely to take place in your household. Consequently, the environment of the family will be prosperous with the organization of many auspicious events. Apart from this, the societal stature of the family is also likely to increase. However, a tone of seriousness may get attached to your speech and you will start reflecting upon things a bit too much. This will only make contributions to your influence and aura in the society. You will be able to provide the necessary strength to your family members and acquire a good amount of economic profits with the help of business or property deals. This particular transit of Jupiter will also influence your professional life. Your thinking as well as your self-reflecting abilities will make your image stronger on the professional front too. You may also crave for sweets extravagantly, which may put you on the heavier side slightly, with additions being made to your weight. So now I'm ending the predictions for Sagi natives with a remedy, and that is you should install a Guru Yantra at your house and worship it regularly. So now let us finally talk about the sign where the transit is primarily taking place, and that is Capricorn. So for Capricorn natives, the planet Jupiter is the ruling lord of your third and 12th houses, and it is primarily moving to take a nest in your first house. Since the transit is taking place in your sign, you will remain under the optimum influence of this transitory motion. Most of the repercussions of this transit will flow into your favor. For instance, your intuitive knowledge will increase, and this second sight of yours will enable you to make many favorable decisions, and they will be of great help to you in the future. As a result of this transit, your domestic life will be filled with happiness and your conjugal life will prosper. If there has been any destructive situations prevailing over your marital life, then the cracks will get healed gradually. Intimacy between the two of you will increase and better mutual understanding will prevail. In terms of business too, this transit will prove to be quite favorable. Apart from this, your children will make the most of this planetary movement and acquire profits. If you happen to be a student, then this transit of Jupiter will have academic advances in store for you. Finally, your hard work will bear the fruits of success. In the aftermath of this transit of Jupiter, you will take interest in undertaking long distance journeys and also be very keen towards activating your spiritual front. Societal status will improve and your peers will be seen praising you. You will be the talk of the town, but it is recommended to leave behind a vice like lethargy, as it may pose certain hurdles for you. As a remedy, you should always carry a yellow colored handkerchief in your pocket and apply a kesar tilak on your forehead every day. Next would be Aquarius, the second last sign of the zodiac circle. Now, the 12th house of Aquarians will be occupied by the planet Jupiter during its transitory motion. The same Jupiter rules over your 2nd and 11th house, which is why it is considered to be a Marak planet for you. The movement of an auspicious Brihaspati or Jupiter into your 12th house may generate some physical problems for you. Your health may deteriorate and you may fall prey to multiple ailments or diseases. Taking proper care of your dietary requirements will only bring an improvement to your well-being. Your savings will gradually decrease and your expenditures at the same time will be on the rise. You will take an unprecedented interest in charity and think twice before using up all of your savings in charitable activities. So it is advised to check your bank balance first and then get going with philanthropy. You will be seen spending money in religious matters, which may further destabilize your financial condition. In this transit duration, your domestic life will be prosperous and the members of the family will remain in a happy state. Members of the household will nurture feelings of love and affection towards one another. However, for matters related to advocacy and jurisprudence, this time period may prove to be somewhat weak. But those who are associated with the field of law and order will remain at the receiving end of favorable results. A special remedy for you, you should offer water to a peepal tree on Thursday. Remember not to touch the peepal tree while offering water to it. Last but not the least, we will be talking about the last sign of the zodiac circle, Pisces. So Dev Guru Brihaspati or Jupiter is the ruling lord of Pisces natives, which is why this transit will prove to be quite crucial for you. Apart from this, It is also the ruling lord of your Karma Bhav, which means the 10th house. And during its transitory motion, the planet will be seen entering your 11th house. Under the influence of this Jupiter transit, many prosperous results will come into the forefront. The inflow of your income will increase, which will strengthen your economic condition. You will be provided opportunities to mingle with the influential and established members of the society who will make positive contributions to your future. Social boundaries will increase and your children will also be provided a good amount of opportunities to make progress in their life. Conjugal life will also flourish. There will be a lessened amount of stress prevailing in relationships. From the point of view of business, this transit will prove to be quite beneficial. If you happen to be a working professional, then your relations with your senior officials will remain quite amicable. Those who are in love will get opportunities to tie the knot with their soulmates. Single natives may also cross paths with their prospective partners. Hence, overall speaking, this transit will prove to be quite favorable for the aspect of love. So I'm ending this video with a specialized remedy for Pisces. That is, you should wear a topaz gemstone on a golden ring on your index finger during Thursday. So this was all you needed to know about the Jupiter's transit taking place in Capricorn. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you have liked this video, then please like, share and subscribe to the YouTube channel. See you soon with another special video. Thank you.